Forgiveness isn't about what people deserve.
Oh, Father, tell me, do we get what we deserve? Oh, we get what we deserve.
Whatever the hell we want.
Whatever the hell we want!
Whatever the hell we want!
Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!
I say we float it.
Tortured him.
Stop! Bellamy, no!
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 Hold the phone!
No!
Bellamy, no!
You'll be alright, will you?
Darkness can kiss my worthless ass. I'm a monster. I'm trying to save lives.
But I didn't.
How can you just be fine?
I'm not fine! We have no other choice!
No! No! I can't protect anyone.
I'm trying.
People die when you're in charge.
Everyone's always counting on you.
I'm trying all the time.
Who are you? When did you become this person?
I am doing the best I can.
Well, it's not good enough.
You're not God, Clark. You don't get to decide who lives or dies.
What are you doing?
What I have to. So you're going to strap her down and take her bone marrow? Welcome to Mount Weather.
It's not easy being in charge, is it?
We can't just live by whatever the hell we want.
Who the hell do you think you are, huh? You're the one going too far and using the same old justification. It's all for my people.
It is.
Maybe you're forgetting the last time you saved us. I was saving you.
Let's go, Big Clark. I got this.
But there's something that we can save our friends.
We save our friends.
I love you. You know that?
We could save this one girl.
How do we do it?
You chose the machine?
Yeah, I did. It's bro. We need...
I may not hate you anymore.
I was going to save people.
I can't lose Clark!
We will figure something out, I promise.
We can't lose her.
Bellamy.
I know, Raven.
It's now or never.
I left her behind.
So we're down.
Left her behind, and we all die anyway.
Way down we go.
She saved us again.